The third and final scenario will be on a macOS workstation not signed into the Chrome browser. I will follow the same steps as scenario 2 to manually install and register the extension. As with the other scenarios, I am already signed in with my Microsoft 365 credentials, so I can immediately start using Pharos Chrome Print once I click the Submit button. For this scenario, I will print a page from the Pharos website and follow the same steps to print from the Pharos Secure Printer. And like with the previous two scenarios, I can now release my print job at any secured printer like I normally would. In summary, I was able to 1. Install the Pharos Chrome Print extension in a Chrome web browser on a Windows, macOS, and Linux workstation. 2. Install the Pharos Chrome Print extension signed into the Chrome browser using a managed Google account, a non-managed Google account, and without being signed into the browser. 3. Register the Pharos Chrome Print extension using my company URL and company credentials. And 4. Print a Word document, a PDF, and a web page that can be released at any secured printer. That's Pharos Chrome Print in a nutshell. You can securely print from a Chrome web browser, and it doesn't require the Beacon Print Scout client.